hunger and poverty cannot be handled solely by the people. The community spirit, the Bayanihan, is actually highly recognized. However, the government should actually take charge. I am going back to the National Food Act. Because, Chair, if you remember, when we were developing in the committee, the National Food Act, it is the establishment of a system of governance in food. Napakahalaga po ito. Kasi if we establish a system of governance in food, yung kabuuang value chain will be handled systematically by the government, whereby it will be a whole of nations approach. It will not only by the government, but it will also be with the producers and with the retailers. So ito pong sistema ng pagsasapalisiya ng food program natin na ay napakahalaga at hindi ito pwedeng ayusin ng isang line agency o ilang line agency. It should be handled by the Office of the President. Actually, even if, for example, a Cabinet Secretary Carlo Dograles started this already, meron pong limitations in terms of the level that he has been doing, and I believe he has done his best to handle the task force on the eradication of hunger in the Philippines. In saying that, the system will actually develop a national food policy and a national food program to eradicate hunger. Ito lang po ang pamamaraan kung paano natin masusolusyonan ang problema sa kahirapan at kagutuman sa Pilipinas. Pag wala po tayong sistema, I think you know this, Chair, because you're a very brilliant businessman also, na kinakailangan ng system, correct management and operation, and right monitoring, and the development of the ground level mechanism in order for the program to work. Hindi po pwedeng kanya-kanya o pachi-pachi like what our line agencies are doing right now. Although there's of course a coordination work, there should be somebody na kukumpas po kung paano tatakbo sa kabuuan ang eradikasyon ng hunger sa Pilipinas. Kung hindi po natin ito gagawin, mahihirapan po tayo na tanggalin ang kagutuman dito sa ating bansa. And I hope, Chair, na sana ito ay isulong natin hanggang Senado at paabutin sa Presidente para maayos ang problema natin sa Pilipinas. Maraming salamat po, Chair.
Thank,